The Cape May Police Department in New Jersey had some fun with the pug they found after it ran away from home on Sunday, posting a mugshot on Facebook after the dog was, quote, captured. Police then issued an update saying the pug's owners have been located and he has been released on bail. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.